We just bounced back from the game Friday, so we knew it was going to be a little shaky, but we prepped really well, and we came out with a lot of energy Friday, so we knew we had to match that because they were going to watch a little bit of film about that. So just being able to focus in and come in and play hard was the key.
Well, Tay's always been a really good leader for us, and today we were really challenging her to lead on every possession, and I thought she really stepped up to that and really took ownership of being the leader. She was our only point guard today, so I think she took a lot of ownership out of that, and it was definitely a difference. There was a confidence out of our team on the court because she was demanding it.
Well, I just know that my voice is the leadership on the court right now. Me and Amber losing Courtney for a little bit, that's where we're going to have to have, because we're still a little young, so having that in the backcourt and knowing that no matter what, we got to keep the focus and keep vocal no matter what, through our mistakes, through our turnovers, and basically me talking and helping the team get up.
Well, you know, we needed this one. We're really excited to be sitting at 8-3 now, I think, right? 8-3 going into the Christmas holiday. Our kids need a little bit of break. They need some family time. It's important to us, and we'll start back up in Miami afterwards with a couple practices and a couple games before we get ready for the ACC. And, you know, every day is a step in the direction of where we're headed, and we have to get better every single day. And just excited about the growth of this group. And, you know, Ariel Stevenson today, what didn't happen on the offensive end, but I tell you what, defensively, she played her heart out. And we've talked about our offense can't affect our defense and what we bring to the table in other aspects, and we found ways to contribute today. Milan Quinn, 11 defensive rebounds. You know, Candace Ball had some big ones. Kiana Allen was a great rebounder for us early. So, you know, again, I thought each player, we challenged them that was 7, we had to all step up and do just a little bit more. And I thought they really did that today.